Hi friends, welcome back to Mangalorean Taste Buds by Ashram. Today I'll show you how I make sound alley fish curry. This is known as Adamine, false reveille or butterfish. Fish curry or meen gassi, as we call it in Mangalore, is a popular dish served with rice in the coastal areas of Mangalore. Spicy, tangy and full of flavor, this Bangalorean style fish curry will surely satisfy your taste buds. This fish curry uses coconut and tamarind along with chilies to make this delicious curry. We people from the coastal belt love to use coconut in everything and anything. We do make a variety of fish curry, some with coconut, others with milk, coconut milk, some mildly spiced, some very spicy, others with roasted masalas, etc. Making a fish curry depends on what kind of fish you are cooking. Like fresh water, sea, river fish. Each fish has a different way of cooking. Back home, the fish is bought first and then the masala is ground. This sound alley fish is very clean and delicate fish. In fact, I must say, we Mangalorians are very particular with our fish as well as the masalas. You can pair this with dosas, neer dosas, parathas, but I feel it is the perfect combo with steamed rice for a delicious meal. So let's check out the ingredients. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. If you like this recipe of mine, do give a thumbs up and click the like button. If you have tried this recipe, please leave your comment in the comment section below. So let's get started. Here I have taken around 3-4 teaspoons of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds, around 1 cup of freshly grated coconut, cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon, around 10 peppercorns, 4 garlic cloves, half onion, small piece of tamarind, small ball of tamarind, 1 Kashmiri chili, and around 6 to 7 Belgi chilies. Kashmiri chili is for color and this is for the spice. Belgi chilies are not very spicy. Mix everything, grind it to a fine paste with water. The remaining half of the onion, I have sliced it and added to the masala over here. Adjust consistency as required. Add salt as per taste. I have not started the gas. And around 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. This is optional, but I do like to add. Give it a nice good boil till all the raw smell of the tamarind and the masalas and all go away. This is around 350 grams of sound alley fish or butterfish or adamine, what you call it. Once the curry comes to a nice rolling boil, then you can add the fish in it. Fish tends to cook very fast. Do not overcook it. This is how my mother does. She cleans the pot before adding the fish. Do not mix the gravy once you add the fish. This fish is very delicate, as I said. Once the curry comes to a nice rolling boil, the curry is done. Switch off the flame and let the curry rest for some time before serving. I hope you like this recipe of mine. Do give it a try. I'm sure you too will enjoy it with some plain steamed rice. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. So my dear friends, hope you have enjoyed this quick and yummy recipe. Stay tuned for more such interesting recipes. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Bye, see you soon with a new interesting recipe. Take care.